Jesus is the way. He said, I'm the way, the truth, that there was a word that was deposited down on the inside of me. The Bible said, train up a child in the way they should go. And when they're old, they will not depart. Understand, when I got older, I had a choice. I could go to church or I could stay home. But I had got a word that was deposited or grafted on the tables of my heart. I felt like my day was all messed up because I was not in the presence of God. There's something about even when you're not saved, there's something about the presence of God that just makes you feel like you're special.
Sink in, but God said, I put too much in you.
with me. Because now you know that God is a redeemer. Now you know God is a deliverer. Now you know when everybody else has said no, God still said yes.
Hallelujah.
I'm so glad I got a redeemer.
Go.
I'm so glad
I didn't leave
to myself.
Yes, Lord.
That's why he said in Satan 3:16 and 17, God states, for God so loved the world.
He so loved the world.
See, what Satan did was after Adam transgressed. I imagine he went back to God and said, God, see them folks you made that you said were gonna serve you? They ain't no better than me. They fell short too. In other words, he was trying to make himself look better by putting the spotlight on somebody else. But understand this. See, you was in the right seat. God, and you had a lot of power and authority. But it was not good enough for you. You wanted to overthrow me. It's not how can, oh God, the Creator overthrow the Creator? That's why I need you to understand. Wherever God is taking you, oh God, start praising him for returning. Because you can't tell God he's made a mistake. Who are you in your wisdom to tell God who's infinite in wisdom what he should have made out of your life? But I'm so glad that when I messed it up, he still said, I can pick you up. I can clean you up. I can turn you around. I can put your feet on the solid ground. And then put me on the solid rock. That's why the book, the song says, oh Christ, the solid rock I'll stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. He had to put me on a steady foundation in order to let me know I still got you. And I'm not gonna let you go. Let me get back. I'm trying to figure out if my time is getting away. But he said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. I told you, God had a plan, and his plan was perfect. And even when the devil thought he had overthrown God, even though he thought I messed up what you created, he said, I still got a plan. And he said he loved the world so much that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believed in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. In other words, I'm going to redeem them from the curse of the law. See, the law says the soul that sinned must die. But God in his grace and his mercy said, I know what the law says, but if you believe on me, you won't perish. But I'm going to take you to a better place and give you eternal life. Verse 17 in that same chapter, God said, God sent not his son into the world.